work and their way of life. Their society just can't handle how good we are and how we just live. People say, oh, that's just a stupid hobby. And I'm like, no, parkouring's a way of life. I've been parkouring for about like 18 years now. You know, pretty much since I was in the womb. Like I was just, you can ask my mom, I was just like, parkour, like, you know, jumping back and forth. And people just make fun of us parkour.
People think parkour is just something you can wake up one day and say you can just go do it. No, you're born with the skills. If you don't have them, you can't do it. It's a lifestyle. You have to start from birth. You know, I flipped on my way out, and I'm flipping today. So, parkour.
It's recording.
Right now?
Yes.
On rainy days like these, me and my crew, we like to bring it inside for a new kind of workout. We really get some good workouts. We learn new moves as a team. I really enjoy the indoor matches.
Hi, my name is Freddie, and originally I was a barber, but now I'm a parkour. I didn't choose the parkour life, but it chose me.
Freddie, what are you doing? Freddie, you're not on the team.
Parkour is in the heart. It comes with passion, fire, just depth. Every day at about 5 o'clock in the morning, I'll wake up with a fresh cup of brewed coffee, and I'll just zip right over to Michael's house. We'll bang out some quick exercises, and there he is right now, getting nice and toned on the floor. Basically, we just get nice and stretched out, mellowed out, get our zen going before we really get into the swing of things with parkour. Before it gets intense.
I'm the personal trainer. I've been training these kids since they were about three. Right? I remember when Hayden was little. The crap is bad, but now look at him.
My friends, they're my friends, like, I like them, and I'm good at what I do, like, I'm a free runner, and I'm good, and yes, and I think they like me, I think I'm friends, and they like me, yeah.
What do you think about the new guy?
Who's Seth?
Yeah.
Ooh. You know, well, he's definitely got the passion, but, as far as skill-wise, he plain sucks. He's just not good at all. At all.
I don't want to say he's the worst, but he's the worst I've ever seen.
I think Seth could be better if he had a nicer haircut.
Oh, he's freaking fantastic.
This is... What do you think about Patrick?
Small kid? Ooh. There's only really one way to sum him up.
That kid is great! I really do.